Getting it, kitty? You getting it? Get it, dude.
Do you know you'll have to walk us through every detail of the ring? This is not a joke. Is this the way you treat your female assault victims?
No disrespect, but most victims don't walk in where you're
at. I'm not most victims. I'm sorry to keep you waiting. Before you get too comfortable, Captain, can we go someplace a little more private, like your office? Right through here. I appreciate your courtesy, Captain. They tell me you were just with Evan. How is the police commissioner?
While we're exchanging pleasantries, I'm requesting this interview be conducted under a waiver of immunity.
Nice try, but if Mr. Hayes wants us to take his complaint, we'll treat him like another.
Unless your client plans on incriminating himself, immunity isn't necessary. Fine. So how do we do this?
Well, first we need to know if you sought medical attention after the attack.
My personal physician checked me for STDs.
We'll need those results.
That's privileged. I'll see you get whatever evidence you need. Tell us what happened. The party was in full swing. Friends said that you wanted to give me a special present. Told me to wait in my massage room.
Nice massage room.
I suffer from chronic back pain. Therapeutic and spiritual benefits of
massage. I enjoyed my diet. Not germane to the investigation.
You never know. I'm
While I was waiting,